I think Crazy Free is probably the worst bit, gameplay-wise. Itza and Artificial Ascent surprisingly got consistent, even though I died to it a handful of times. Well, I think 3 times, to be honest. It's alright. It's just pretty inconsistent. GD11 soon.